Hey guys, I am aware that I look disgusting, don't worry. Basically, I'm going to be going out with my family today, so I thought that I'd just basically vlog the day. So the next time you see us, I'm going to have my makeup and everything on and ready to go. So I'll see you then. Bye! Hey guys, so I'm all ready. Also, what I've been trying to do is I did receive my Rick and Morty t-shirt yesterday, and I only just put it in the wash last night, so it's still wet. So what I've been trying to do is I've been trying to dry it with my hairdryer, so I'll let you have a look. So basically this is it. It is still wet, but I absolutely love it. Like, it's my new favourite t-shirt, but it's still soaking. And I've just been like trying to dry it with my hairdryer, but I don't think it's going to work. If I don't wear that, then I'm just going to wear this. So yeah. Right guys, so I'm all ready to go. So I'm going to get in the car and then I'll start the time lapse. See you there. To the vape shop because dad's all about that vape life with mummy, but she doesn't want to be seen on camera, so I'm not going to put the camera on her. Bit windy today. Where is it? What's that? Dad, say hi. Right guys, we have arrived and we are in the most scary toilet ever. Look at this. It's basically a prison toilet. It's absolutely disgusting here, but yeah, we need to stop off to have a wee wee and then we're going on an adventure. But yeah, bye guys. Isn't it pretty?
Lovely.
It's lovely. Lovely jabbly. We're from London.
The shops.
I know, the shops are so old fashioned and pretty. Oh yes, lovely in there.
I like that jacket.
Which one? Oh, lovely.
Oh, you can't go in, it says dogs are not welcome.
Oh! Your mum's so brutal.
Go get a gun and sell it in the mall.
Oh my god, Dad, come and go and get a gun. Look at him looking as well. Oh, look at all these pies. Oh my god, they look scotch eggs.
There was some in the fridge that nobody ate.
They look so good. What's that one?
Any ones?
It looks minging. Oh, they look so good. So pretty here, but so cold, isn't it, Mum? But absolutely freezing. And we're trying to walk around, but I think we're going to end up going to get some food and sit in the car soon because it's far too freezing here.
Are we
going to Greggs?
5 o'clock.
Oh, maybe getting a Greggs. Or not. So we're not getting a Greggs then?
No.
Alright, we're not getting a Greggs then. It's pretty butterflies and flowers. It is. Oh, hello!
Hi, pretty boy.
Oh, Rosie.
He's very pretty. Yeah, he was cute. You could tell he was good old though. Old doggy. But yeah, we're gonna walk around for a bit and then see if we can get some food and sit in the
fish
car.
And chips.
Might get some fishy and chips because it's far too cold.
Finest.
It's a shame because I want to look around more, but it's just too cold, isn't it?
Absolutely crazy. I like that top,
isn't it? It's so good. Check the top. Where's it from? Mind. It's called Mind. Oh, that is quite pretty. We're not allowed to look in shops. Dad's orders.
But yeah. To him.
I'll let you know when we get some food. Woo! Boots! Them gains, bro! Them gains! Look at all the old, cute, antique-y stuff. Yeah? Can I see? Art and opticians, ha! Such a joke! So pretty! All the pretty old-fashioned shops. It's quite busy though. But yeah. This is legit me. Legit. It literally looks like something out of the Shire or something, like the Hobbits. It's like so cute though. Extremely old fashioned here compared to where we live. Dad's away, look at him. Come back. Do you think he'll notice it all the way back here? Dad! Come back. He's not even bothered. But yeah, we're just walking on the other side of the street there, so we're past at Greg's not so long ago, and now we're walking back. Oh, it's really nice. Ooh, I'm scared because he sees this video and he watches. Oh, look at all the cute cups. There's Beauty and the Beast. Oh my God.
I like
that. Oh, look, Lady and the Tramp, Mum. There's Dumbo as well. Mum, look, there's Dumbo for the inner bath. How cute, Tinkerbell. But yeah, all the bling is very interesting, but I'm more interested in Disney. Because I'm sad and a child. YMCA. Seen some really pretty chairs and table and that vase is so cute. What would you put in it though?
Sweeties.
94 quid. Bloody hell. Them a cute table and chairs as well. Oh, this bench.
Oh.
£99 for that though. Don't think so. We are about to go to the shop to get some fish and chips, but I'm not keen on fish and chips, so I think I'm gonna get a burger. I think. Possibly. Got some food. I know it looks disgusting, but it's lovely. It's a chicken burger with butter and a slice of cheese. And I've got a little bit of mayonnaise. Yummy. There's a rabbit. You can hardly see them though. You're not leaving me. Back in the car. Road trip. Guys, so as you can see, I am back home now. I'm in bed. I've had such a good day, and even if it was just for a couple of hours, it was just so good to get out of Sunderland where I live. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this kind of vloggy style upload. But if you have enjoyed it, please like and comment down below, and don't forget to subscribe. I love you all, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.